hope I don't forget to use that potion that I picked.
This is rough country, no mistake. So far, we've seen no sign of trouble.
The cold will stretch on for many weeks. It would be easy to miss something in these rugged crags and valleys.
Let us continue the search, but be wary. More than one ranger has been lost in these wild lands.
Double blades, the dual wielding, they're just constantly slice and dice you. Just something like that, about that. Alright, let's see what you have here. I would take that. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. I need to unlock, I believe I have to acquire these fully in order to get that one. Oops, I did not mean to drop it. I did not mean to drop it. Press the wrong button. There you go. I'm about to give it to Bob. However, I will drop back and that. It's just junk. I don't want your junk. Wow, that war cry was so strong that he got propelled backwards. oh yeah, take his axe. My bad. I hit the wrong button. I hit take. It's actually X to take, A is to take R. I just wanted to take a certain things. I'm done picking up junk. Now those gems, those rocks that he wanted us to collect, you can find them inside these breakable objects, like the barrels and the boxes. So make sure you smash everything you come across. Took out the big gap. Oh, I saw that. A champion owner. I'll be playing as him on the next mission, so well good. Oh, it's Slice and Dicer. Take out Slice and Dice. Oops. Sorry, friend. Busy with that dude over there. Somebody took out the sorcerer. Oh, first, we're on the first one. It's a troll! Oh, watch out! I forgot what the robot was for a second there. Oh, watch out. And don't get hit by his club. He'll club you. Hey, let him go. Let him go. You're messed. That's a foul ball for you. Leave me alone. Let go. You, stop stabbing me in the back. Through your head.
Greetings, my friends. I could scarce believe what I saw from above. But elf, dwarf, and man battling the enemy together, such things are not often seen. I knew it had to be you.
Balorog, it is good to see you. I never thought we would meet again so soon.
Nor did I. It does seem a strange coincidence, but a happy one, nonetheless.
That you happen to be in the Etymos.
I serve as a scout for my people. We are at war with the stone giant Bargrassar, who has attacked us without cause.
A stone giant? I have heard tales of such creatures, but I scarce believed they were true.
Giants are real enough. From what I have been told, they dwell only in the highest mountain vales and keep mostly to themselves. I've never heard they were hostile to our kind.
They seldom are. Eagles and the stone giants have shared the mountain heights without conflict for many generations. But this giant Bargrassar is different. Without provocation, he ambushed some of our people, taking them unaware and striking them down with hurled boulders. Many of our enemies he also destroyed, along with the defenseless fledgling nested there. Gwaihir summoned his strength to punish the giant, but he fled before us. We believe he has come here to the Endmoors, where he is gathering an army of orcs and trolls. Bargrassar is a threat to all. The sooner he is destroyed, the safer we shall be.
Perhaps there are other giants in league with Bargrassar.
I do not believe so, for we have learned Bargrassar is an outcast among his own kind. They disowned him for past crimes, and will offer him no protection from our vengeance.
Gandalf the Grey traveled here unhindered only a few short weeks ago. Yet now we find the walls are filled with foes. Is it unusual to find so many enemies here?
These moors are always dangerous. A breeding ground for trolls and orcs. But even here, it is unusual to see so many enemies openly assembled. The presence of Bargrassar makes them bold. They believe he will lead them to the bloodshed and plunder they crave. And it may well be, unless the giant is destroyed.
I was not aware the great eagles dwelt here in the Etymors.
No, we keep our areas atop the high peaks of the nearby Misty Mountains. We have come to the Etymors in pursuit of Bargrassar.
We will not leave our allies to face this enemy alone. Let us join with you in the hunt for Bargrassar.
Your aid would be most welcome. Together we may be able to best him. Every hour he lives, his following grows greater. Let us press on.
playing as her? Ooh. In your face. Oh, isn't that enough? He just splattered into a mess of black blood on the floor. Yeah, and it's all over my face, all over my shirt. Yeah, gross. Say about picking up junk. I pick up junk anyway. They're the same boots. My staff has some socks. Oh, okay. I didn't notice that. I doubt I could use this one on there. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm not going to. I'm gonna use that as a staff. A staff is meant for armor. I mean, a weapon. Weapon stuff. It's for weapons. That plus armor thing is. Me is an armor thing. That's for armor. Jumpity jumpity do. Let's take that. The goo. That's a crystal. That doesn't look like no crystal. That looks like a rock. Let's take that. Just break already. That box didn't want to break for some reason. Let's see. I will take that, not that, not that, that, and that. see that? It froze them for a few seconds. Wow. Is it just see that it froze them in place for a few seconds? I don't remember that happening before. Yep. Potion. Health potion is always good though. Let's say we get up in this direction. Now this right here, I'm saying as a dwarf, you can break this right here. It's basically gold, a gold deposit on the wall. I guess I don't need to jump down. Just get a little creepy. Oh well. Come on, you two. Jeez. Not running that fast. Busy. I'm gonna take out these archers. Oh, there goes your leg. I would apologize, but I really don't care. That's kind of nice too. That's a little old. It looks kind of old, like it's been used for quite some time. But... oh well. That's just my luck. I just put one of those stones and the staff I was currently using, and then I go find a better staff. It's just my luck. Your war cry. Hey, you attacked me from back, never mind. That's just rude. I believe that's everybody now. And go around and get my loot. Before we move on. I'd level up. See what we got here. Reduce the cooldown of your active skills. Yeah. I'll take that. Sounds good to me. I just find it ironic when you get two of the same thing. It's just like, that's the same thing. Expecting a storm. That's the last thing we need. Bad guys and stormy weather.